Well. Oh, he hurts. He hurts bad. Light him on fire. Light him on fire again. Get out. Light him on fire again. It did nothing. Run away. Oh, why do I still have this ashen thing? I don't have magic. I'm not falling for that again. No. Come on. And he's dead. Oh. What? No health item? You're an asshole. Straight up asshole. Well, it looks like I'm continuing my journey with no health, because if I go back to the bonfire, I lose more than I gain. Does look like I can open this little gate, though. Does not open from this side! Son of a bitch. I have, like, a sliver of a health point. You know what? You die too. I don't want to take the risk. Soul of a deserted corpse. And you too. No mercy. You're all dead. I can only hope for a bonfire at this point, because I have no health. I think it's just him. What was that? You hunchback-looking motherfucker! Just come around the corner and like, I'ma get ya! Well, you almost got me, but you died. Thankfully. Alright, let's try and get this. Firebomb. I'm seeing a bunch of dudes. Alright, we're clear on that. What's this say? Bonfire ahead. There better be. Like, you better not be pulling my chain. You're not pulling my chain, I love you! Oh, we made it to another bonfire. Basically, no health. I'll be back. I'm gonna go to the Firelink Shrine and change over the other thing so I have four Estus Flasks. Plague of Gripes, I love you. I'm not even gonna explain what I was talking about before I said that. I just, Plague of Gripes, I love you. Anyway. Doesn't look like I can go up there. Oh, there's a dead body. Titanite Shard. Oh, yes, perfect. When I find a weapon that I absolutely adore, I will probably use you, as I will never go to a wiki about this game. This is my journey that I will figure out as I go along. If I roll, will I take damage? No. Ah! Fuck you. Whoa! Get out! Ooh, throwing knives, okay. I'm cool with that. Doesn't really look like there's anything else here, but if I were to fall down even further, it looks like there might be stuff. We'll investigate this level first. Doesn't look like anything. This looks like the other wing of the drake. Or is this a different dragon? I think this is a different dragon. Oh. I don't know what that thoom was. I think I, like, did a critical on him or something. Oh! Try and climb. I stomp on your face! Come at me! You won't catch me! I'm fighting you on my accord! Welcome to the Dark Souls AI. He's not gonna get me. But I'm positive if I go down one more rung, I might be able to kick him every now and then. Time to climb. Wait, I don't think he did. No, he can hit me. Ah! He can damn well hit me. No, I just leveled up. Bastard. Oh, my Estus flask does like no healing though. Ooh, that's a neat looking dragon. It's got like a mustache. It's got a dragon stash. Be wary of monstrosity. If he means the dragon, then that's kind of terrifying. He does not mean the dragon. Burn it with fire! Oh, it looks like it's weak to fire. It looks like I'm weak to it beating the shit out of me! I'm very weak to it beating the shit out of me. My god. So that's that level. Let's go down one more. You can see, like, you can't even see. I don't think they load in from that far away, actually. Ow, you fucker! Throwing a damn knife at me. Where's your knight buddy? Looks like he's not here. Interesting. Could he be down here? No, I'm getting ganked! I forgot! I'm falling! Oh god! Oh! You know what? Just beat the shit out of him! Run the shit away from him. Run the shit away from him. I'm very good at the English language. I don't know what you guys are talking about. It sounds like he's angry up above me. I don't blame him. I'm angry at myself for constantly dying. It's locked. I'm just not getting any kind of good news right now. But hey, that's Dark Souls. You think you're doing good? You're not. More throwing knives. I'm gonna enjoy using the throwing knives, I can tell you that. Oh shit! I thought it was still banging against the wall! That's why I turned my camera the other way! Well, now I'm out of Estus flasks. Mailbreaker. Well, now's as good a time as any to look at the Mailbreaker. It's shit. Shield splinter, though. Huh. I don't know. It's a piercing weapon, from what I'm guessing. Piercing weapons have always been good against people with shields. Hell, if you use, like, a javelin, you're often able to stab through. Which might be a good plan for this playthrough, actually. Use a shield and a javelin. And it's locked. It's locked! Well, looks like I'm gonna go fight that monstrosity. As I discovered, that big thing is weak to fire, so I think I'll just continuously throw firebombs at it. Oh, dear God! Kill it! Kill it! It's dead. And it picked up a Titanite shard and an ember because of him. No survivors. I'm not taking any risks. Everything dies now. Was that it? Oh. Oh. No, you little bastard! Ah. What is that? Oh, hi! Oh, bye! I don't want to fight that. Please lie to me and tell me I don't have to fight that. It makes me feel better about myself. You asshole! You super asshole! Your dumbass friend is just, like, standing there. I can get more throwing knives. Oh, why don't you damage your friends? Actually, that kind of be overpowered, wouldn't it? Eventually, I'll get- there we go. As I meant to use a throwing knife. If you can't tell, I'm not very good at inventory management. Get back on the ground. And he's gone forever. And the world lost nothing of value. Really harsh, but it's how I feel. I'm hearing horrific sounds coming from over here. That's one reason why. Yeah, and you're a big goddamn ghost. There we go. That will gauge how much damage I can do to him. Basically nothing! Well, this is a fight where I take my time. Stop shield slamming me. This is not Hearthstone. Oh boy. Nope. No! Double no, I almost fell off. Come on. Oh, I missed. I missed the backstab opportunity. I really hope there's no other guy behind me. Doesn't look like it, so it's just me and him. Let's clear out some room. He's just going in for the stab. Come on, come on. This is what Dark Souls is like, folks. If you've never played a Souls game, it's slow and weirdly paced. You know what? Suck a dick! No! I shall suck the dick! Alright. So, I'm back. And I'm gonna try and kill Katana Man again. I burned an ember, I figured out what they do. And by figured out, I mean I looked up, because I am cheap. I found out he's weak to using fire bombs, and when you have cindered or use an ember, you get more health. I did not know that. However, that will hopefully make things just a little bit easier in terms of killing him. I have 7 fire bombs. Hoping it'll be enough. Come on, big guy. This is not gonna be enough firebombs. Let's try throwing knives. Let's just piss him off. Keep throwing shit at him. Oh shit. Drink the Estus. Just keep throwing shit at him. Eventually, he'll get weak. Because that's how that works. I know why I want to kill him. Apparently, if you kill him, you get his sword. And I want that. Well, I'm not gonna kill him, it looks like. Okay! Fantastic! Nothing has changed! And I wasted an ember. Let's just get back to where we were before, because fuck this. Oh god, you guys are annoying. I'm trying to play a little more defensive. That was my big problem. I play Dark Souls way too aggressively for my own good. And this is not a game where you can do that. Dark Souls 1, I can because I know the game pretty decently. Dark Souls 2, on the other hand, I have no damn idea. Ow, fuck. Asshole. I want to see what's up here. Holy shit! Holy shit! That's what's up there. A big fucking dragon. Yo, dude. Maybe you and I shouldn't fight right now. There's a fucking dragon! Oh my god, I hate you. People have dropped a ton of things up here. Oh god, I don't know what to do! It's just a big scary ass dragon. Is he breathing any more fire? Yes. And there is cool shit up there, but I'm not gonna be able to grab it. Oh, that sucks. I now have a longsword. Holy shit! This is awesome! A big, scary dragon! Well, now I know what's up there. Death. Death is up there. Whoa! Is that night? Oh no, he sees me. I just started drinking Estus in his face. That is how much of a fuck I tend to give. Ow. Oh shit. Come on. I have learned my mistake. Actually, why am I not using my brain? Oh my god! I'm going to die again, aren't I? Wait. Am I? I might be able to use it in time. Use it! No! There's still a chance. Nope, there is no chance. Okay, yay, I keep dying. Woo, I'm good at games.